Chicago Bulls, head coach of IBA Bahamas League. But for the most part, I think we started the game pretty good. We actually had a lead up to about 8 points. But I think we played solid for about a quarter and a half, but for some reason, these younger kids have kind of got caught up in the game a little bit, instead of staying disciplined for the entire game. But nonetheless, I think they definitely came out with a bang, but it was unfortunate that we didn't, secure the win and didn't continue the way we started the game. We definitely need to improve on everything, from defense straight down to offense, like I say, discipline is going to be key. We need to have better ball movement on offense, we need to swing the ball more. We actually need to run the court more. We need to set better screens, better picks, take better jump shots. Not just from offense, defensively, we need to work on everything, from actually sitting down and playing defense, being aggressive on defense, closing out on the shooters, sliding, cutting off the baseline, taking charges, boxing out, rebounding, the whole 9 yards on defense, so I definitely think, moving forward, we're going to key into those things, pay special details to them. I'm definitely looking for a better show when it comes out. All right, thanks so much.